Hello everyone, good morning. Well, it's actually not the morning anymore, it's 12:15. Welcome to another daily vlog. Well, daily vlog, I don't know what you want to call it, like a mixed match always is on my channel. Don't know why I always explain why I'm vlogging. That's kind of what I do here. We post videos of what I get up to. And I'm about to go to lunch with my friend. Whenever I say that, everyone always knows it's probably Honor. So we're going to go, I think we're going to Pret. And I'm very excited because we all know I love, they have this salmon salad. And I think that salads just get misrepresented. And I think if a salad, right, has textures and it has, you know, different layers and it's not just lettuce with a mere, what, tomato, cucumber and carrot, if it's actually got variation, if there's a bit of maybe cabbage, some raw cabbage, and then you get the salmon, it's fantastic, honestly. Potentially that, but then it is quite chilly outside. It's kind of just skipped. Summer was like, yeah, I'm done now. And it just went straight to autumn. No, not even autumn, flipping winter. The other day it was, I think it was 8 degrees. That's really, really cold. And the leaves are beginning to turn. It's fantastic. So I'm about to, and also I get to see Honor's dogs, Bertie and Rico, actual dream legends. Rico was a bit poorly. He was a little bit poorly, just so little and poorly. So we're gonna go and say hi to him, I think. A country boy, I love you. So let's go and say hi to Honor.
Look, no, Honor. It's so little.
Look at your paw.
He's so tiny. But do you want to be a star as well? Look at my handsome little Bertie. Right here. I can't. It's too much. It's too much. What is... Rico loves the camera. He can't. You shall be a model. Want to be a model? You want to be a model?
Oh my goodness, this face. Look at that.
Oh, Bertie, that was for Rico. Give it to Rico.
Bertie.
Share. Sharing is caring. Did you learn nothing at school? Right, we're in here, so I don't know about you, but see you later, suckers.
See you later, loser.
Loser!
So we've got some shiny
ones.
Welcome to the gang.
Oh my word. Hello, hello. So I just got home. And I got my package, which I'm very excited about. I'm about to hoover my room because it's a bit of a disgrace, kicking the can all over the place. We will. You know the drill. Basically, obviously my mum's a textiles teacher, loves it, can't get enough. And I did art textiles, loved it. Really therapeutic, beading, all that jazz, embroidery, I love it. We're a very crafty family, if you couldn't tell. But the thing is, these days, it takes too much brain power to like coordinate my fingers. And I really want to do something whilst watching the telly that isn't being on my phone, because I'm on my phone a lot of the time. It doesn't help that it's kind of part of my job to be on my phone. Well, it's not, but it's my excuse to. Anyway, and then I saw this Instagram of this girl like embroidery punching. So basically what you do is you just like punch this pen in and you can make really cool designs. And I found this for £12, right? Got the little, oh, I love the color of this hoop as well. And you basically have, oh wow, what's this? Hang on, I think these are scissors. I think, wow, I love that. But these, and you punch it through. So I'm gonna test that tonight. Also, let's go and spy on Mum. Mum, what's for dinner again?
Sausages, crushed new potatoes. Onions and...
I just also rustled up a little crimble crumble, Jackie. Oh, wow, that is a lot of sausages. That's like an army, a wealth of sausages.
We have got Tom coming.
That's true. Look at that. There is nothing more pleasing than a well-hoovered floor. Also, can I just talk about how weird polish is? Because to me, polish is like tablets in the sense that polish, just a spray can make some dust and shine. Like, it makes the dust go away and makes something shiny. And it's like tablets. Like, I've taken those tiny Accutane tablets and it makes my skin better. It blows my brain. My tiny little brain is blown. Also, my mum hates when I say my tiny little brain because she thinks I don't have a tiny little brain. It's very kind of her, isn't it? Anyway, just going to continue, carry on cleaning. Having a wee little... I'm trying to get my life a bit more on track. Good morning, my beautifuls. So I am about to go on a cheeky little run. It is raining, but that doesn't stop me. No. I should probably Just looked at my bedding, I should probably clean it today. That is like, you know, one of those luxuries that people are like, oh, what would you get someone to do for you if you were rich and famous? Fresh bedding every day, please. Do you know what I mean? Anyway, today's adventures. I don't know what trousers to wear because I don't know if it's hot or if it's just rainy and cold or like. We are going to, in fact, go to some charity shops. Because apparently the charity shops are popping off at the moment. I think because everyone must have done big cleanups from COVID, because everyone like was cleaning out their houses and stuff. So there's just loads of good stuff apparently in the charity shops. So we're going to explore those today. I've had a very productive morning. I've actually edited all morning and I have stayed in my pajamas because I knew I was going to go for a run. So that's the vibe here. I can't find my other sock. I want a grey one. I'm very pedantic. Ah, found it. Sometimes there's just so many adult things. You're like, wow, life was so much simpler as a kid. But it's fine. We're gonna go and start running our errands. I have about 4 things I need to accomplish. Honestly, woo! Adulting, do you know what I mean? Right, where are we gonna go first? Let's go and do our returns. I absolutely love the woman who does my like, Hermes returns. I'm not sure. I'm out of breath because I just sprinted to the car. But you know when someone just doesn't make you feel stupid? Because I do stupid things a lot. And sometimes, you know when you're in a shop or get a restaurant or something like that and then people just like look at you, it's like, please, can we just not make people feel stupid for not knowing things? Like, I've never done that before. I don't know, do you know? But she just doesn't make me feel stupid and I love it. Anyway. That's one thing ticked off the list. Now I need to go into town. We're gonna have a little browse in the charity shops, but also need to get some stamps and some batteries. We are here and it is so empty today. Weird. You never know what it's gonna be, do you? Never know. Right, let's go and accomplish our things and see what the charity shops have to offer. Guys, the Christmas stuff is out. I'm panicking, no, I am. Look at all of this stuff. It literally makes me so excited, but I'm staying on a mission to just get stamps and scales. I can't believe it. Went and got my bits, got everything that I needed. But the stamps are so expensive. I actually couldn't believe it. This little book of 12 stamps, second class, £7.80. I need to post this out today. And I did get a little cheeky something in the charity shop. Very me, to be honest with you. It's this striped, like, knitted scenario. I'm sure you'll see me in that. So, quite all in all, a successful time, really. This is it. It's got a little corduroy collar. It's quite cute, isn't it? A little neutral number. Straight in the washing up the basket. I'm a bit concerned because my Gusto box is supposed to come today. And I actually haven't had a text saying when it will come. Don't know where it's at. Washing my hands off. 20 seconds. You're really gonna go in here, in your nails. I think we're gonna make Rocky Road first because I have some marshmallows I need to use up. Otherwise they're gonna go a bit, do you know what I mean, like a bit. I was gonna make some millionaire shortbread, but I didn't get any caramel because I'm trying to use up what's in the cupboard. That's what I'm trying to do. This is very sad that our food processor is gone. Oh, let's check to see if the batteries are working or if I've just got a broken scale. Well, everything in the kitchen is just breaking. These have been with me for a long time, since I've been at uni. That is the right battery though. I think these are just broken. Wow, this is the most riveting content that you've ever seen in your life. Do you just feel so thrilled to be watching me put a battery in some scales? They're broken. So I spent £8 on batteries. For no reason at all. They're broken. They just won't even, there's nothing there. Okay, this is the recipe we are using for the Rocky Road. I am adding in these from Costco. I've made this before, I think, on my video. These are really good. They add a really nice, like, do you know what I mean? And we don't have any golden syrup. And last time I made this, I just did 2 tablespoons of this because I have this left over from a recipe video thing I did. And 2 tablespoons of this worked nicely. And I don't really know what else I can use corn syrup for because no recipes in England use corn syrup. We always use golden syrup. And then we've got the digestive biscuit. Cheapest ones you can get, dairy free, which is fantastic. We got some mini marshmallows, and we got the big boy Costco chocolate chips. Ah, go stupid, go crazy.
This is my weird thing that I do to, instead of, I don't know why, but I don't like bashing the digestives. So I weirdly find it very therapeutic to cut them. It's weird, it's not easier, it's not quicker, but I just find it really therapeutic to cut them. It's bizarre, I know, but it's just really fun. So I like to put on a YouTube video as I just sit and cut through all these biscuits, because there's a lot of biscuits.
There's the chocolate golden syrup concoction. Here's all the bits and bobs. Then we pour it in and mix it up. Yeah. We pop it in the fridge to set.
Good morning, another day. Here we are. I'm running late. I've been getting into really bad habits, so unlike me. Honestly, don't feel alone if you feel like you have COVID's completely changed you, because honestly, I would never ever be late, and I'm running late. All my routine has been thrown off, and I just feel like every time I wake up, I'm like, what's the point in waking up at this time? Because at the end of the day, I don't have, like, there's not a rush to life. It's a bit weird. It's a really weird situation. Anyway, I'm about to go meet my friend for brekkie. Yeah!
I was not, in fact, late, and I was 15 minutes early. This always happens to me. I always think I'm going to be late, and then I end up being early, even though I think I'm going to be late. So if I hadn't have thought I was going to be late, I'd be, like, 45 minutes early.
What the heck, man? What the heck? So I came for a walk, and it started chucking it down. Can you see how bleak that is? I'm even getting wet through my coat. And I've got the worm coat on. And I'm only halfway round. Wow, I feel like we're literally like back 2 years ago, don't you? We did this once 2 years ago at night.
We do this every week.
Yeah, it's true actually, it's very true. It's really chucking it down, and I need to get some yogurt. So we're going to Sainsbury's for a good old brown, it's our fave. Did I bring my purse? Can you hear the rain? It's very cozy though, isn't it?
Lovely. But we've got to go and step into it now.
Yeah, that's the bad point.
I'm gonna go that way through.
Interesting, I'll meet you there.
Oh.
Oh, you no, she's we're not gonna both fit, isn't it?
You go through that side, I go through that side.
Yeah. I was gonna go back.
Oh, I'll be there quicker than you.
Alright. I had to lock the cup.
We actually had to muggily run back to the car to get my mask, didn't I? But look, pajamas. When the Christmas, I don't know what Christmas pajamas I'm gonna pick this year, Chloe. Bit stressful, gosh. Isn't it? Oh, look at, I love new pajamas. The card selection here is quite fantastic, actually. Luke Skywalker. Can you put your arm in, please?
Is there a normal size
look,
one?
Look, this is, oh, where's the normal?
It's like
these are mini Collins.
The size of it.
Look how long that is. No, it doesn't show.
Is it not?
It's so long. It's the mega one. Look how long. Da-na-na-na-na. Yeah, but we have long arms.
But like,
oh yeah, that does show. Yeah,
the fact that my arm is the length of a cake.
Little wiggles, the superstar.
Little.
He not so little. What about that one, Chloe?
We are vibing out here in Sainsbury's. No one's here. Isn't it so empty?
Everyone's celebrating the birthday.
It's a birthday. They keep clapping. It's really quite magical, actually.
New dark chocolate Xanax. I used to love those.
You see, they're dairy free.
They're not gonna
no,
be. They've got caramel
also
in it.
Not.
All the goods today. I'm really pumped, actually. Really done like jigs.
One thing you can say about masks, they do keep you warmer. And supermarkets at night hit different. They just do. There's just something about it. Now, I'm gonna go home now. Ready? Ready, darling?
Yes.
Okay, good.
Do you want your seat on?
Classic cold time with Grack.
These I bought Chloe because she needed some snacks for school. Some frozen panel shock for emergencies. I've never tried this yogurt before. This is almond milk yogurt. And I've just wanted to try it with some like granola. A birthday card, which just cracked me up. Luke Skywalker. And then I finally got the blueberry muffin almond butter, which everyone has said that I need to try. Obviously a big nut butter girl. So, a good sign was had by all.
Mother, I got you a present. You have to guess what it is. Did you look?
It's a packet. Oh my gosh, I love it. Ooh, thank you very much.
She has been so needy these days. She just meowed at me. Did you hear her, Mum?
She's needy all the time.
It's not treats for you, but you love to sniff, don't you? I did a whole montage of you sniffing once. That's not my... She will literally, anything you put,
It's kind of like me. We're sisters, we stick together. You make a woman go mad. So be wise and keep on. Chloe, I love her.
Just a soap.
Oh, God.
I help make sure the dishwasher's gone on.
You're such a good cat. You mean nothing but good to me. Good morning. So, basically, I kind of didn't get to explain what happened yesterday. So, the plan was to meet my friend for Bill's breakfast. Delicious, actually. So we got a light breakfast, which is very unlike me. I was like, do I want to fry up? So I got granola and yogurt. It's like a soy yogurt, and it was impeccable. I need to know their secret recipe for their granola, because it almost tastes like the topping of a crumble. It was so good. Best granola and yogurt I've ever had, and I would get it again, even though I normally am anti-granola and yogurt, if you're going out for a breakfast. Anyway, so I went for a light breakfast because it was about 11 at this point, and I was planning on obviously going to the Korean fried chicken place. So me and my friend went to the Korean fried chicken place. Why do things like this always happen to me? Shut until 5:30 today for renovation. Good job though, I hadn't driven straight from my house, because then it would have been a 45 minute journey for what? Would have had nothing out of it. So it was a bit of a bummer, but it's fine because then I came home and had lunch instead. And on top of that, I missed a parcel, so we're gonna go and pick up the parcel now. Just actually checked the picking up card, and it said stay home and book a redelivery, collect only if necessary. So I should probably book a redelivery then. Actually, I lied about getting a parcel. Yesterday I ordered myself Adventures of the Yorkshire Shepherdess, because I don't know if anyone else has been watching that show. I think it's on Channel 4, and it's about this family who live on a farm, and it is the most wholesome, best show ever. I'm obsessed with it, and mainly because when I was younger, my dream was to be a farmer. My dream was to be a farmer or the world's tallest woman. And my other dream has been, you know, to be in one of those TV shows where they like live in the Victorian era for a month and they like do all those Victorian things, or live on a farm and like learn all those things. I've just always wanted to do it, or like live in a decade. I just find it fascinating. So this like helps me to live vicariously through them, the farmer life. So I just got back from babysitting. I stayed overnight babysitting. It was so nice. I haven't seen them since February, and it was the best time ever. It was a bit of an eventful night because the dog ate something it shouldn't, but we've come through the other side. It was so, so nice. Hi, if you're watching. I don't know if they watch every vlog, I don't think they did. It was so nice. I've just come home to a package, which is always exciting when you haven't made an order. I don't know what this could be. I think I can see. Stop it! No, nope. This might be the most exciting package I've ever received in my life. Oh my word! What the heck? For the longest time, I've always said that I've always wanted to treat Chloe and I to a Body Shop advent calendar. And I was gonna buy it and we share it because they're quite an investment, but they're beautiful and I've always wanted one. And then I get a little email in my inbox. Hi Grace, we'd love to give you the Body Shop advent calendar. Is this real life? Why me? What? It's so lovely! Oh my word. Sorry, I'm too excited. I want to open one, but the thing is, it just doesn't feel right. I don't know what's in it. Oh my gosh, it's so flipping gorgeous. What the heck?
I know I'm being well over the top and excitable, but when I tell you this, honestly, Chloe, my dream for the longest time, I'm not exaggerating. So it was a very exciting moment.
Oh yeah, it says everything that we've got in here. They've got the banana shampoo and conditioner. The banana is my favorite. Oh my gosh, this is insane. Coconut lip butter, mango lip butter.
This next bit I didn't get to explain, but I was uploading a weekly vlog and then I just went and tried the Nando's thing. So I was like, why not just include that today? Because it literally came out today, and then you guys can know whether you should go and try it or not. Because you know me, I like to test, so you don't have to, or you can try things, if you get what I mean. So Nando's have launched this vegan burger, which they're not actually labeling vegan because they're cooking it on the same grill. They're keeping a veggie section, but they're still cooking it where there could potentially be some cross-contamination. I just thought I'd explain. I'm not vegan, I'm dairy-free, but here we go. Here's me trying the new vegan burger, which is launched today. That's right, the day you're watching this, edited, boom, for you to watch today. Oh my word, it is so cold. That is one thing that I hate about winter, the coldness. Do I have enough fuel to get there? I flipping hope I do, anyway. Oh!
See you there.
As per usual with Grace, I am 10 minutes early because I always am, even though I thought I was going to be late. I'm always early. Just been waiting for it to literally turn 11:35. No, 12:35 because it's 12:33 and I want to be spot on because that's when it's expected. Yay, we got it! And that was really easy. So I'm very happy. And here it is. I don't know how to wait. I think, oh my gosh, it smells incredible. Do we try it now or do we try it at home? I think we try it at home because they didn't give us cutlery. It smells like a Nando's.
Have it. Yes, we do. Yes, we do. We have got the goods. Okay, let's see. It's still really warm. I feel it's quite hot. The bun even looks different because obviously we all know the Nando's bun is like the shape of a lemon. I'd like to know why, but this is a bit more pale and wrinkly. Can you tell? Okay, so it's got the normal lettuce in it. Let's dissect, shall we? The bun, the lettuce, the tomato. I don't want to take it all apart too much, but I just want to see what the chicken pieces look like. It really does look like chicken. Hang on, I'm going to take a bite first so I just get the general gist. And it's also got the vegan Pyrenees in it. Look at that, there's actually quite a lot happening. Okay. I feel like they've changed the bread. But I thought the bread was vegan before. It's kind of dry, but maybe that's just because they toasted it and now... That is so good. Okay, this is what it looks like, the chicken. It's actually, okay. So when you try it in the bread roll with all the lettuce and the tomato, really, really good. And you can't, I wouldn't say you'd notice because of everything happening in there. When you try it on its own, it's a bit, the texture's a little bit spongy. Kind of tastes a little bit like stuffing. But all in all, I'd say that's really good. Probably some of the best, I'm trying to work out if it's better than the KFC one. There's a lot, like they haven't been shy on the chicken. It's spongy, that's how I'd describe it. This bread is definitely different. Maybe it's just the back, like it's pruney, you know? I actually really like it, guys. I am pleasantly surprised. Thoroughly enjoying this. And obviously you've got the sides as well. It is spongy. I really enjoyed that. Well done, Nando's. I think that was really good. Now, I'm going to eat my sides, but obviously you don't really care about me eating my sides, do you? Because let's be real, you just came for to see what the other part was like. So, confirm that it is good and would recommend to a friend.
Bye! I love you all so much and I hope that you are safe and well and loving life.